Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
French Bulldog, countries of origin, England and France. Life expectancy, 10 to 12 years. Males weigh 20 to 28 pounds, females weigh 16 to 24 pounds. Both male and females are roughly 11 to 12 inches in height. Colors, white, Brindle&White, Fawn, Brindle, cream, tan, black Brindle. The Bantam Bulldog, country of origin, United States. Life expectancy, 12 to 14 years. Weight for males, 22 to 39 pounds. Female weight, 18 to 34 pounds. Male's height, 10 to 16 inches. Female's height, 9 to 15 inches. Colors, white, Brindle&White, Fawn, Brindle, cream, tan, black Brindle. The French Bulldog has a long and storied history as a companion dog. The breed was initiated in England and later developed in France. In the early days of the French Bulldog, not only was the breed a great companion animal, but it was also an excellent ratter. While the breed still maintains its feisty personality, much of the workability of the Frenchie has been lost. Today's Bantam Bulldog is a recreation of the toy Bulldogs found in England during the early 1800s. The Bantam Bulldog was reimagined in the 1970s. Breeders set out to produce the traditional bully characteristics and temperament without many of the health issues that plague the modern bulldog breeds. Frenchies are loving, charming little clowns. They are friendly and share their love with anyone interested in receiving it. They are not big barkers, so if your Frenchie barks, you should check it out. They can be a bit stubborn and therefore not the easiest dog to train. Bantam Bulldogs have a clownish personality and love being the center of attention. The Bantam, like any great bulldog, is also brave and loyal. Overall, this is a happy and outgoing breed that is watchful at home. Human aggression without instigation is a disqualifying fault for the Bantam Bulldog. French Bulldog is not a hardy breed and is prone to several health problems. Among them are brachycephalic airway syndrome, a condition resulting from the breed's smashed muzzle. Because of this syndrome, Frenchies do not tolerate excessive heat or exercise. Frenchies can also suffer from spinal malformations, eye problems such as cataracts, and intestinal malabsorption disorders. Furthermore, reproduction issues are the norm for this breed. Created with the purpose of correcting many of the issues facing modern bulldogs, the Bantam Bulldog is a rather healthy and hardy breed. The breed is brachiophilic, so one would imagine the problems associated with that condition would still be relevant to this breed. This is still a very rare breed, so there's not a lot of information available. The French Bulldog is small. The French Bulldog is a small dog and therefore can live comfortably just about anywhere, from a small apartment to a large home. The breed is rugged enough to play outdoors, although weather should be taken into consideration. Again, excessive heat is a no-no for this breed. The Bantam Bulldog is a small dog and can live comfortably just about anywhere. The breed should get outdoors and exercise. Long walks, tug-of-war, spring poles, and any other typical bulldog activities are great for keeping the Bantam Bulldog mentally and physically healthy. Both the Frenchie and the Bantam Bulldog are amazing little toy bulldogs. Personality and temperament are comparable, both breeds being clownish and loyal. They are also comparable in size and life expectancy. Physically, they differ in that the Bantam is a healthier and more active bulldog. However, find yourself a great dog and you can't go wrong with either breed.